writing is our art. The way we express ourselves through writing is the same way we express ourselves through art. Art becomes more exciting with every color and every detail. Our writing can come alive like art. Writing can be just as exciting. Every adjective, every noun, every verb, we can add power to the words that we write. Power verbs can add detail to the actions that we are doing. Our AR books have power verbs everywhere. Yes, these may be famous books with famous authors, but who says we can't have power verbs too? We start with making a sentence. We learn at school. How can we add color and detail to that sentence? Instead of using the word learn, tell exactly what we were doing. Jada observes a book. Joey and Alexander wonder about bees. Malia, Jada, and Lucas discover as they read. Briar swirls down the pole. Chandler dribbles and shoots. Callie scribbled in the sand. Josiah aims for the shot. Everything we do is a verb. So why don't we make our verbs more powerful to show that the actions we are doing are exciting? Details can make powerful writing. Powerful writing excites readers, just like powerful art can excite viewers. Make your writing your art. If you use power verbs, it will excite what you're writing. Allow yourself to imagine, create, and soar.